Moin moin everybody, my name is Lemonsausage and welcome back to Subnautica. Now I've seen that there is a infected update and I just started the game and... Hey. Weren't you closer to the... Weird. Okay, the things we're going to do today in this episode is... First, getting the sea moth done. Second, traveling to the island to get the multi-purpose room to build a proper base. And third, visiting the Aurora to get the exosuit and probably, exploring around. And yeah, let's just see. I think I will cut this out when I farm the stuff for the sea moth and farming them basically because this is boring as shit. Be right back. Well, this was relatively fast because I had all the items already in my base. So yeah, say hello to sea moth. What should we name her? Him. What the? What? I don't think you're even supposed to be here. Aren't you supposed to be in the mushroom forest down below this whole thing?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
This isn't right.
Dehydration detected.
What? Dude. I don't know. Okay, the next thing is going to the island, receive the multipurpose room, blueprint, and some new PDAs I've heard. What the? Stop that. Ow. Okay, give me. And yeah. What else? Yeah, be right back. Why is this glowing? This is pretty. Ooh. It's new. This is new. This is definitely new. This. Ow. Sorry. Sorry. Okay. Let's see. Oh. So there has been always... There been a shadow? I don't know. I don't care. Okay, scanner out, please. No! Wait, what? Self-scan? What?
Performing self-scan. Vital signs normal. Detecting trace amounts of foreign bacteria. Continuing to monitor.
What? Thank you? I suppose this is best. Fuck off. I suppose this is bad? Bulba tree. Wasn't this a plant where you get food from? Maybe? I forgot. Oh, this is so long ago since I played this game. It's now March and I played this in December. So yeah, it's been a while ago. Yeah, I need those, thank you very much. Something's rising again, nice. Sick! Can I, please? Like, pretty please? Damn it! Let me... Come on! Do I actually need... What the... Stasis rifle fragment? Ooh! And there's another one. Perfect. I think I need a propulsion cannon for this to move. This is... Give me that! Asshole! This is so annoying, searching for something I already know. But... I guess this is how it goes. right? Reinforced dive suit fragment. What? Reinforced dive suit fragment. What is the purpose for this one? What is this? Heavy fiber dive suit providing. Oh. So I can go in glorious battle with stalkers now? Okay, oh. Nearly missed the P-Day. Okay, what do we got? Technical equipment. Okay, I don't need this. Alien light forms, flora. Okay. We'll stop needing my present. Do you know how to drain those growbots out there of 40 tons of storm water? What? This sounds like they had a really bad time. Okay, moving on to the next one. Okay, I guess the next stop we're going to make is at the Aurora. Yeah, yeah, okay. Whee! Whoa, 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 wait, what? There is fall damage now? Uh-oh. Well, at least the game is allowing me this. So, where is my Seamoth? Right there. Great. Ooh! Prawn suit torpedo arm frag. Cool. Nice! What's this one? Another torpedo fragment? Arm? And this one? Prawn suit fragment. Cool. I need oxygen. Fuck, 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 fuck. Prawn suit fragment. Torpedo arm fragment. Prawn suit frag. What? I need 20 more of these to. What? Are you serial? What is this? Okay, I already got. Oh, I will die. I will die. I will die. I will die. Oh, oh, oh. Shit, 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 shit. Bullshit. I need 20 of those fragments. Oh, this will take a while. Shit. Oh, this is going deep down into the abyss. What?
Caution. Passing safe depth.
See? This is the area where the snakes are supposed to be. Not up there in the creepvine forest. Anyway. What the hell is wrong with you? Do you have, like, green smallpox or something? You should go and see a doctor. I guess this is this, this one involves the, infected update. This doesn't look healthy. Not at all. Oh god. Wait, am I going to be like that? To look like that? Oh, stay away from me. Cause this isn't good, right? Oh god. Okay, I've decided that first we are going to build a... a proper base. Because these what the fuck are you doing right here? Fuck off. Seriously. And yeah, we'll see how it goes. Okay, so I built a base. Got an interior bed and propulsion cannon, and now I guess we can go to the Aurora and let's see what the hell is going on right there. Yeah, be right back again. And I hope those Reapers aren't biting my ass, because they like to do that. Okay, here we are. And those little bastards are pissing me off already. So, let's see. Detecting an extended debris field. I have a feeling that I should have taken a fire extinguisher with me. Uh-oh. Go fuck yourself. You know what? Exactly. Anyone else want a piece of me? You? Fuck off. Battery, perfect. Anyone else want to mess with me? You? Bye. This is so cool. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Yeah. Bringing a fire extinguisher with me. Yeah. You. Fuck off. where's the entrance? Ah. Okay. I hope I can find an extinguisher right here. Because if I have to go back to my base, this would be a pain in the ass. A massive pain in the ass. Why can't I open this disinfected water bottle? Okay. This propulsion cannon is so awesome, but it takes a massive amount of energy. Good thing there are a massive amount of batteries as well, so this should be a problem. Can I have this, please? Battery. Fuck you. Okay, next crate already. Ah, there is one. Perfect. Thank you, game, to not letting me go back to my base again. Okay, where do we put this? I guess at the sea glider spot. Fireman Lemon Sausage to glory? I don't know. Okay, what do we got here? Propulsion cannon fragment. Okay, let's see. Cargo bay administration. We will search the whole ship anyway, so why not both? Can I enter, please? Like, right now? Oh, I'm burning to death. God damn it. Stop burning. Aspects. God damn it. Can I have this? Prawn suit on land. Cool, give me that. What is this? Data terminal. I will look into this after I come back from this expedition. Trash can. Can I actually use this to get rid of unwanted, well, materials? This would be awesome. Wait, what? That's it? Nothing more? Like, okay. Let's see. That data bank. What do we need? Codes? Kim's birthday, my birthday, wake steel. Credits, I'm doing for this lots. Cargo bay code. Oh, 1454. Cool. Public documents, Altera launches. Oh god. Okay. Life pods, crew log, yada yada yada. Habitats. Okay, going to the cargo bay. Oh, PDA. Okay, so I can lift now bigger objects. This is cool. Move aside. God damn it. Can I? Thank you. Ugh. Okay. Let's see. Oh, a code lock. Cool. And a battery. Perfect. What was the code again? Wait. No. Central lightings. 1454. No, wait. 1454. Nice! Sick! Ooh. What do we got here? Ooh. This is a lot. Okay. Can I lift these burning ones? Not really. Okay, so somewhere around here there should be a prawn suit fragments, nutrient block. What is this? Cyclop engine fragment. Cool. Can I scan this? No. Imagine driving around on the ocean floor with this. Nutrient block. I need a flashlight or something. A cyclop engine fragment. This would come in handy. What do we got? Another loot crate. Perfect. Come on. Doing parkour inside of the Aurora. Come on. Nutrient block. Oh. So it's going even further down into the Aurora? Food crate, water. Can we give water, please? Thank you. Can I come back up here again? Because this looks like. Yes, I can. Okay. Whee! Bloop. Okay, wait, what? There was something scannable. Where was it? It showed me like bladder or something? I don't know. What? Bladder? No? Okay. There it is again. Oh, you little fuckers. Oh, stay away. I just want to scan you. Where is it? Damn it. Okay, moving on. The drive room, Seamoth Bay. Which one first? This one. With no label. Do I have to cut this open? Yes. Okay. Bringing out my laser cutter. Thank you. And I need this, and I need this, and there you go. Now, what's behind this door? I wonder. Ooh, medkit, nice. What do we got? We need this, thank you. Another battery, perfect. Right, now I need my fire extinguisher. Where is it? There. This looks so wrong. Okay, bring out the wielder. What is this? And what is this? Prawn suits! Prawn suits! Nice! Nice, 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 nice. So now. It's like Christmas. With fire. Okay, scanner, please. Thank you. Prawn suit fragment. Give. Prawn suit fragment scanned. Overall progress 25%. Perfect. Give me. I need it. I need it. Can I reach this one? I hope. Yes, I can. Oh, this is so cool. Nice. Let me scan it. Thank you. So I suppose there are two types of prawn suit fragments. The little ones and the big ones. And you have to collect... What was it? 25 for the little ones to get the prawn suit? Which is really annoying. Before we gonna get up there, let me see if something is down here. Ooh, this looks... destroyed? Yeah, I'm not going to stay here. Living quarters, cool. Vending machine. Can I get snacks from this? This would be awesome. Let's see, what do we got? Come on, faster. Mixed chips, snack, potato mix, munchers. Nothing else, cool. Bar table, give me that. I need interior decor, thank you very much. I would appreciate if you'd scan faster. Please, thank you. Another lab counter. Cool. Oh, isn't it cute? Keep going. I'm gonna take you. Yeah, I guess this was the cafeteria. Cool. What do we got? Nutrient blocks. Inventory. Ooh, there's a massive amount of water and food right here. Wait. Nutrient block. Water. Give. Okay, inventory full. Perfect. Do I have to cut these open again? No. Ooh, this is a lot. Another door code. Great. Oh, a bed. A narrow bed. Cool. So, is it possible to skip the night if I use the bed? I don't know. I would like to know. Inventory full. No, I'm not going to take this with me. Because this is useless. Can I? Yes. Inventory full. Another door code. Wait. I had collected some PDAs. Fuck, there isn't a zero. Okay, then 2211. No. The other door? 2211. Oh, come on. Something here. No. Oh no. I have a feeling that the information I need to know is right behind this fire. Ow. And I'm out of... Is the fire growing again? Yep, it is. I have to move fast. There's the PDA. Cool. Bit battery. What we got here? Give me... something else right here? I guess not. Okay, ow. Okay, so... Damn it! Surveillance lock forward gallery. 3000. Oh, come on! I need a code or something. God damn it, come on! Yeah, well, I've given up on finding the PDAs because there are obviously none. Either this is bugged, or or I'm just too stupid to find them. So anyway, we're going to the second thing. I guess this was the what was it? I guess this was the locker room. No, Seamoth Bay. Right. I can jump through it. Ow! Fire hot. What the? shit. Oh, good. Ow! Stop that. Okay, so, I guess... Wait. Cyclops power efficiency module. Cool. So, I'll be right back if, when I repair this one. Goddamn reactor. So, where do I get up here? I guess they sealed the entrance from outside, from the side of the ship. So I have to go out where I came in. Cool. Okay, heading back to the base now. Okay, here we are. Home sweet home. Fuck off, please. Wanna mess with me, huh? That's right. Okay, so, yeah, I guess in the next episode we will try to build the Cyclops and the Prawn suit. And please tell me if I miss anything in the, in the Aurora. So, I probably will build up my base off camera, because this episode already took, like, whoa, 1 hour to record. And yeah, so thank you everybody so much for watching this video. If you'd like to drop the like bomb on this video, check out my channel for more setup I've done in the past, and don't forget to stay alive.